Buenos días.
Buenos días.
But in the sense that speaking the same language, we are able to communicate much more than the first time we met. I think that's a very important fact, and it's related to the possibility of exchanging the different points of view of the government and of the Zapatista army. And I think that
Thank you.